Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to rearrange diagnosis codes in DrChrono. The system makes it simple to organize or reorganize them in any order you want without having to delete and re-enter them. We can start from the calendar or from within the live claims feed. Where you begin will just depend on where you are in the system when you need to rearrange things. Let's start from the calendar appointment. Select the appointment. Access the Billing tab, and then click on Billing Details. You want to scroll down just a little bit till you find the area where your ICD-10s are listed. Right above them is a little box here with three horizontal blue lines. All you have to do is click on it, and then you can drag and drop your diagnosis codes in any order that you need them. Just remember to click on the floppy disk and verify and save once you're done. If you're already in the live claims feed, you can just scroll down to where the ICD-10s are listed and click on that same box with the three blue horizontal lines. That will allow you to drag and drop them in any order that you'd like. Don't forget to click on the floppy disk to save and then verify and save down on the bottom right corner. Be sure to check out the DrChrono Help Center for more articles and videos to help guide you through the DrChrono system. Thanks for watching.